for the inside trip, we're gonna work here step by step. Control of the head, both of you out of control. I'm gonna cup Professor's elbow and lock you to me. And I'm gonna cup her head as well. Okay, my head on the outside. What I wanna do is, I want Professor's left foot forward. Okay, see here, she has the right foot. Yeah, I'm gonna have a hard time. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna step back. My back leg goes pull. I'm gonna drag. As I'm dragging here, I'm pointing Professor's head the other direction. So I want her to do a left step forward, right? Yeah. So my leg's there. I go hook, drive my knee, pushing for the takedown. After I pull, I'm gonna use my arm to push, and I keep pushing Professor forward, right? So what I wanna do is, my elbow's close to my ribs here, I wanna push away, okay? So we don't wanna lean back, you always wanna lean forward. Control, pull, hook, push, you're going down. One more time. Control the head, pull, push, hook in, lock, push forward.